Good morning, Stonewall. How are you doing?
Good morning on a Monday, guys.
Woo! I don't know.
Man, these Mondays.
I was going to say, Mondays are Mondays, right?
They are.
It's good to be here, but it's so hard after the weekend. So.
It is. But, you know, I'll take one Monday a week, then, like, coming on Monday, not being here on Tuesday,
yeah,
and having
another
Monday on Wednesday.
Yes. Woo! 100% agree.
Yes.
Well, on Mindful Monday, we are coming to you from
Support You News.
And of course, as you folks know out there, on Mindful Monday, I have the two wonderful, super fantastic ladies.
Wow.
My friends.
Baza, your school counselor.
And I'm Miss Lindsay.
And we have our wonderful, super-duper friends.
Mr. Sizemore with CIS.
Yeah.
You guys quit.
Aww. We'll never quit.
Well, on Mindful Monday, we have two students that want to share some mindful thoughts or practices with everybody else.
Yeah.
Would
you like to introduce them?
Thank you so much. Today on Mindful Monday, we have Dorian and Sawyer. Come on in, guys. Come say good morning to Stonewall Jackson. Can you say good morning?
Good morning.
Excellent. Are you guys ready to do a mindful practice and a yoga pose with us today?
Yes.
Yes, excellent. Let's get started, boys. All right, guys. So today we're going to start with our yoga pose. And it's a pretty popular pose. It's called Downward Dog. And it works on rejuvenating and stretching, works on our hamstrings, which is the back of our legs, and our calves, our shoulders, the arches in our feet, elongating our spine, strengthen our arms. So Downward Dog is a pretty good and important stretch, okay? So this is what it's going to look like. I'm going to lay my cards down. What we're going to do is start with our hands on our thighs and take a deep breath in. And then on your exhale, you're going to bring yourself down and you're going to walk your hands out, keep them flat on the floor, and you're going to pretend like you have a little puppy dog tail, okay? And you're going to stretch that puppy dog tail up to the sky. Uh-oh.
Okay.
You're okay. That's good. All right. Take a deep breath in and exhale and walk yourself back in and slowly come up. Do you feel pretty rejuvenated, boys?
Yes.
Excellent. I hope that they're practicing this one in their class, don't you? Excellent. So let's go ahead and have a seat this morning. And we are going to do our mindful meditation, okay? And we're going to talk about feeling safe and empowered today, okay? That's power within yourself in the safety of a bubble, actually, today. This one's called the protection bubble. So we're going to start with a big deep breath in and out. In. Fog glass. In. S.H. blend. Shh. Here we go. You can close your eyes if you'd like. Boys, you're welcome to close your eyes if you'd like to, okay? Imagine there's a bubble of light surrounding your entire body. This bubble is made of warm and protecting light. You can feel it on your skin, and it's warm and gentle. The bubble has an invisible magic shell around it, and the shell is very protective. It only lets good things enter it. You feel so good surrounded by your bubble of light. You can do anything you want with the bubble around you. You can run and jump and dance. You can even go swimming. You look at the bubble of light protecting you and think how cool it would be in a different color. You choose the color you want for your bubble and feel the color surrounding you. You can add some more colors. You can have your bubble change colors at any time. Just as you would like. This is your bubble. Big deep breath. And out. You suddenly notice there's a word written in big letters on your bubble. It's a good word. What is it? What's the word in your bubble? Maybe it's love. Perhaps it's happy. Maybe it's fun. Some more good words show up on your bubble. You think of another word you would like to have on your bubble. Maybe even a short sentence. You see the words, I believe in you. Then you see, I love you just the way you are. This is making you feel very happy and very protected. Deep breath in and out. You thank your bubble of light and let the light and all the good words be absorbed in your body. You know that you can always call for your bubble of light again to light up and make you feel very safe. Take two deep breaths on your own. One more. Good job. And when you're ready, if your eyes are closed, you can open them. Think about it today. What are your words or your phrases that help you feel safe and empowered today? Maybe you can use them in your journal. Maybe it can be a conversation you have with a friend. Be mindful of these words. Be mindful of your own power and your own safety here with us. And we love you, and we hope that you have a fantastic, wonderful, mindful Monday. We'll see you soon, guys.